Hello, Southern Table and Arts. My name is Ben Malone. I'm 23 years old from Southern Highlands. I am a multi-instrumentalist. I am a session musician. I'm a songwriter, and I am also a teacher. First and foremost, I wanted to give a big thank you to Highland FM, particularly Adam and Warren, for helping me become the Artist of the Month for October. You guys can head to their website and check that out. All of my songs that I recorded there, as well as my interview, is there. They helped me record and produce all of that. So a big thank you to them. They are also supporting the 100% Homegrown concert, which is coming up very, very soon, less than a month now. It is the 26th of November, and I believe that tickets will go on sale in a couple of days' time, possibly Thursday, depending on what time this comes out. So head to their website, double check for tickets. You'll see me along with two other artists, and as well as a full band behind me as well. And we're going to play a fair few of my originals, plus some covers that people might know as well. So please do come along. Big thank you to Southern Table and Arts for putting this on their website too. They do a lot of great initiatives for, you know, the music industry and the arts industry. Food and wine, all that sort of stuff. They promote a lot on their social media pages. I follow them on Instagram. They do a lot of great work. So make sure to give them a follow to stay up to date with all of the, you know, the gigs and the arts and all the festivals that they promote. But big thank you to them for putting this on their website. I'm going to play a quick little song for you now just to wrap up. This is a song called Before It Begins. And if you want to hear this, the whole entirety of it with a full band behind me, you will come along to the 100% Homegrown gig in November. So again, make sure to look out for tickets on the Highland FM website for that one. But anyway, here goes.
Woke up this morning, rain going through my head, falling hard on the window pane. Late for work, driving through the clouds. Every day goes the same old way. You never stop, you never die. Why don't you leave me here to cry? That just ain't your style. Happily, oh no, I see just how the story ends, even before it begins.
Thank you guys so much.